washing her up good.
Yeah.
We're rolling.
If tomorrow all the things were gone, I'd work for all my life, and I had to start again. Just my children and my wife. I thank my lucky stars to be living here today, 'cause the flag still stands for freedom and they can't take that away. And I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free, and I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me. And I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA. From the lakes of Minnesota to the hills of
Texas. Donald Corrin, Bill Carnett, Edward Charles Corrin, Robert Waldorf, Harold Morgan, Edgar Davis, John Davis, Bill DeBoer, Arthur Happ, Andy Hart, Michael Hendry, Bernard Hill, Bill Hillier, Dick Miner.
Forget the men who died, who gave that right to me, and I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA. There ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA.
You know what that is?
I got it. That's
the card.
A soldier, thank a marine, thank the airmen, sailors that I've never seen, ensuring the freedoms we embrace every day. They're standing strong for the U.S. of A. Every day I hear reporters bringing me the news. They can say and they can write. whatever words they choose. And I know why this freedom of speech still survives, 'cause the bravest men and women pledge their lives. And I thank a soldier, thank a marine, thank the airmen, sailors that I've never seen, ensuring the freedoms we embrace every day. They're standing strong for the U.S. of A. I can choose my form of worship. In America, I'm free, but no member of the clergy provides this guarantee. A fair and speedy trial is my right, and yet I see that attorneys don't protect this liberty. So I thank a soldier, thank a marine, thank the airmen, sailors that I've never seen, ensuring the freedoms we embrace every day. They're standing strong for the U.S. of A. We take these rights for granted, rarely thinking.
Scientists from Hungary come to the United States. They learn about the atom. They know that they're not important enough. They get Albert Einstein to famously write this letter to Roosevelt saying, basically, it's a letter this long. I'm going to give you the three-sentence version. We're very brave in terms of developing this weather record. We've got a plan to do it. Chuck Roosevelt some time to get it together. He starts out in the engineer's office in Manhattan, New York. Manhattan District Office, where it becomes the Manhattan Project. J. Robert Oppenheimer is the
regard. In keeping with the dignity of this ceremony, it is requested that everyone remain silent and standing.
Czechoslovakia. you guys.
Thank you.
That's right.
No problem. No problem.
So welcome.
Thank you.
Welcome home.
Well,
that was a great background.
How was your day?
That's a great. I couldn't have asked for a better day.
A little surprise on the welcome
to
home.
See everything I wanted to ever see, and I just can't say enough for the trip.
And wait till you open your mail call yet. You haven't even seen that one.
I've got to answer some of the letters too.
Yeah. Well, I tell you, there's a letter in there, but it's been a total pleasure to be with you today. Of course, we're heading for home, but it truly has, okay? Yeah. I've enjoyed it, and I always become close to all my vets. We'll stay in touch, because I know where you live.
Yeah.
Okay?
Yeah.